Dear Moses, I know you want to save the world, but you should take a minute and look how far you've come. Spend more time with your family and see what's on their mind. I know you've been on your grind, interning and working a 9-to-5, but breathe in and breathe out. Now look around. This is your neighborhood and these are your people. Will you take them to the promised land? Or will you focus on making money in this capitalistic society? Everyone is out rioting and you're focused on your business plan. You're not a businessman, but you are the businessman. Prosperous roots, stay out the loot while you secure the fruits of your labor. So make sure you build with your neighbor and do your granny a favor. Don't be a stranger or get caught up in anger. Be happy, be free. Your black intellect is a weapon against white supremacy. So be the best doctor, teacher, brother, son that you can be. The universe is for you, and God is not against you. They say you are the chosen one, but maybe the chosen ones choose themselves. Now, I'm not here to narrate your life, but on this journey of enlightenment, we must remember what got us here. Remember what got you here? A dreamer loves to sleep, but once you wake up, hey, it's time to go to work. Peace, family. Love, Moses. This is a letter.
This
to the black
is a letter.
Man.
Whoa.
Black man.
This is a letter.
Whoa.
Black man.
This is a letter.
Whoa.
To myself, God, family, and good health. All I want is wealth.
Hey. This is a letter.
Whoa.
This is a letter.
Whoa.
This is a letter.
Whoa. To myself, God, family, and good health. All I want is wealth. Hey.